I don't mean to scare you. You're not in any trouble. You'll be fine. And I don't know how much you... they are missed. It's an awful thing he did to them. And I just thought you should be somewhere safe when you found out. He's going to be released.
I'd forgive you if you were crazy. But you're not. You're weak.
Hey. Hey, man. If it were my family, I might do the same.
I'd like it too.